we were that performance on Wednesday.
Well, I've said it in some of my past interviews. Some of this fucking players, somebody's going to get an hammering. I know it, school line don't suggest it's an hammering, but we put five past them, haven't we?
Because some of this could have been more, but then again, it could have been. They could have scored a few.
Yeah, it could. We could have scored more than three fucking guilted chances.
Yeah.
Like, but let's focus on positive tonight. Three fucking massive points. I said in me. Interview the other day, I'd like six, but I'll take four.
Yeah.
Whichever way they come, like, I mean, if we could have won underneath, it'd be looking even better. I think there's only 4 points at bottom. Like I've kept saying, you just keep in it. I just don't fucking board. He'll get us a centre there for another fullback. Because going that way, we'll score goals, we're seeing a frightening team. We've only been hammered once this week. Well, looting it for staff at Preston.
Yeah.
All other games, we've been in them. We've been in games. And it's sloppy mistakes from defenders have cost us. We'd have been halfway.
Yeah. Well, where's that been all season? Do you know what I mean? If we'd have played like that all season.
No, well, I think we played.
Is it a consistency thing, though, as well?
Well, it's going to be, isn't it? Because the young lads and that, and that's why I've asked for experience.
Yeah.
Because we experience, they'll talk to young lads and keep them going.
Yeah.
And you'll see more of that in games. But we played some football like that in other games.
Yeah.
It just ain't come off for us today. They've come off. Yeah. Chaplin could have had five.
You know what?
He's gone through there. One-on-one with goalie. Put one wide. You know what I mean?
Yeah, that was a great performance today. It's coming them team like what they've got in the team, you know. John Newgill threat up front. We've defended well again, Mads Anderson.
Well, me all,
how much has he come on last few games?
After their first goal, because you got caught ball watching for their first goal, and they do what it took round here, the kids just run across them both. You know what I mean? And then after that, he's done all right, you know what I mean? The door's coming and doing all right for his first game. Tired at end, which is understandable.
Yeah.
Dougal, a lot better than after overnight.
Yeah.
Woodrow, same. You know what I mean? Well, you know, I mean, young Jordan Williams has got done a couple of times. I mean,
he's going to learn.
We know. If it bar. Put one out bar and he's pulled the rate save off there from one of them many, like.
Yeah.
But all in all, I feel like. What can I say now?
I think somebody took, yeah.
Well, listen, but all positives. Just give sense a chance. That's all I can have. I fancy is next week now, mate.
Well, hopefully, mate.
I fancy good and winning me next week. I do.
Fingers crossed.